you missed. First of all, one time your train went past the stop.
Yeah.
Another time, you were late, and that's why, like, you didn't play that much. Remember? Like, that was last weekend. Nice. The last home game.
You said that wasn't the reason.
You were what?
I said that wasn't the reason.
I was. Well, yeah, it was an attitude problem. Right? Like, a bad attitude.
Apparently, yeah. Because it was that, what?
Go to what, Paul? This isn't even a basketball match. Oh, that's the way. That's when you know it's Pete. Like, he's actually just doing unnecessary moves. He could have just backed up. Oh my goodness.
That's kind of nice.
Oh, that's Pete. Bang it. Yeah, Paul. Good to see you, Paul. Hey. One more. Oh, geez, man.
Come on, boys!
Thank you. man.
Hey, come on, Emily.
Thank you.
Thank you. Alright then, well, I'm just going to do this. Yeah, I haven't even seen it, so I'll look right now. Alright, come on.
What are you training for?
Yeah, I've got a couple of stuff. Okay. Yes.
I'll see you Saturday.
Yeah, I was like, we can't fucking help that. Before a game of training. And I'm like,
I'm so bristly, it's all like, yeah.
I Thank you.
I don't...